Satellite launch vehicle. A satellite launch vehicle is a vehicle that carries the satellite to their orbits and place them in that orbit. What do you think? How a satellite launch vehicle is able to carry such a large mass of satellites, that too at very high heights? Well, it uses Newton's third law of motion. To every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. The combustion of fuel present in the launch vehicle produces gas. Due to high temperature, this gas expands rapidly. However, the gas is allowed to pass through nozzles located at the rear side of the launch vehicle. Through these nozzles, the gas is expelled forcefully, same as the stream of water flows forcefully through the nozzle. Here, the gas does the action or applies force on the ground. As a reaction, the upward force called thrust acts on the vehicle. This thrust drives the vehicle in upward direction towards the space. And thus, the action-reaction pairs makes launching possible. The structure and the type of fuel used in satellite launch vehicle depends on the weight of satellite and the type of satellite orbit. A launch vehicle can carry satellite weighing up to 2500 kilograms. Here are examples of Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle, PSLV, and Geosynchronized Satellite Launch Vehicle, that is GSLV. Fuel required for launching is very large. It has to be taken with the satellite. To carry such a heavy mass of fuel, launch vehicle uses more than one stage. As soon as the fuel in any stage is exhausted, the empty fuel tank is detached from the vehicle body and the fuel in the next stage is ignited. The same is done in later stages. By doing so, the weight of launch vehicle can be reduced at every stage, and thus the overall fuel need can be reduced. The reduction in weight also helps the satellite to gain extra speed. The manufacturing cost of satellite launch vehicle is very high because they can be used only once. To minimize the cost, USA has developed a space shuttle that returns after its job done so that it can be reused in another launch. Some of the satellite launch centers in India are located at Tumba in Thiruvananthapuram, Sriharikota, Chandipur in Odisha, etc. Also, some of the space research organizations are Indian Space Research Organization, Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, Thiruvananthapuram, Satish Dhawan Space Research Center, Sriharikota, and Space Application Center, Ahmedabad. I hope you have understood this topic very well. Thanks for watching this video.